Hello, my name is Olivia. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. Today, I tell you about my last weekend. On Sunday morning, Saturday morning, I was at home. I was with my sister. We had bread and milk for breakfast. We were happy. It was cloudy in the afternoon. We played skip rope. We were happy. It was sunny in the evening. We ate snacks and watched TV. Snacks were yummy. We were happy. It was rainy. On Sunday morning, I was at home. I was with my sister. We played with our cats. We fed them. We were happy. It was rainy. In the afternoon, we rode a bike. Our bike was broken. We were sad. It was sunny. In the evening, we played hide and seek. I didn't see my sister. I was sad. But my sister was happy. It was rainy again. Goodbye.